The Uddhav Thackeray-led Maha Vikas Aghadi (MVA) government has decided to slash the security cover provided to former Chief Minister and Leader of Opposition Devendra Fadnavis. Apart from Fadnavis, the security cover of Maharashtra Navnirman Sena Chief Raj Thackeray will also be reduced. This has evoked a sharp reaction from the Bharatiya Janata Party (BJP). The move comes after a regular review of security by the Maharashtra government. As per the new security arrangement, Fadnavis' security has been reduced from Z+ to Y+. A bulletproof vehicle in Fadnavis' security convoy will also be withdrawn. The security cover of Fadnavis' wife, Amruta, has also been slashed from Y+ to X. Interestingly, CM Thackeray's estranged housing and MNS Supremo, too, is in the list of the new reduced security cover. Raj's Z security has been reduced to Y+. Apart from Fadnavis and Raj, security of state BJP President Chandrakant Patil and former Chief Minister and BJP MP Narayan Rain's Y+ security has also been reduced. The list also includes names of BJP leaders like Praveen Darkar and Prasad Lad, among others. On Sunday, BJP MLA and spokesperson Ram Kadam slammed the move, calling it a political vendetta. In spite of senior police officials being in favor of the security cover, what is the reason behind reducing the security cover of BJP leaders? The government is trying to silence our voices. Our leaders have exposed the government's failures on several fronts. But they cannot muzzle our voices like this, we will continue to expose them, Kadam said.